I had it. Should've been cutting. All day was really family. Should've been cutting. Should've been cutting.
Hi guys, welcome to the channel. Before we start this thing off, you know I gotta insert a daily Bible verse. Alright, so let's get into the video.
So this is the dress right now, y'all. It fits really
cute. Give me a minute, I got someone here, so I check it out.
This part is iron.
So right now I'm in pre-calculus. And anybody want to say hey to the vlog? I'm gonna hurry up so I don't have to cut this out. This is Carolyn.
Hey.
This is Josh. This is Elise. Okay, that. You gonna be in the vlog?
No, I don't want to be in the vlog.
Say hey.
Bye.
You dress so cute and comfy.
Thank you. All right, y'all. I'll talk to you later.
Hey.
The what?
Best D tackle ever come.
Okay, the best D tackle ever come.
Hey, Ashley's vlog.
What's up, vlog? We at the doctor's office because I woke up this morning and look at this. You see this one, but then you see this one. I'm gonna insert a picture right here. But my eyes are this eye is really red. And if you're wondering, what does this have to do with prom? How the picture gonna come out? How the picture gonna look? Mom is over here laughing, but like, what? Like, so we here trying to go ahead and get a little shot, get a little medicine, go ahead and get the thing knocked out. And I'm also sick, if you couldn't tell by my voice. Maybe you can, maybe you can. If you're a new subscriber, you know, you probably can't tell. But yeah, so I'm a little sick, I'm a little stuffy. We just need to go ahead and get all that out of the way. Good morning, guys. So right now we're headed to the prom committee venue. My eye's looking a lot better. I woke up this morning and it was not as bad as the day before. Yeah, we're headed to the prom committee venue and we're gonna be decorating and all that fun stuff for tomorrow. So I'll talk to you guys when we get there.
Right now we just finished setting up this little tree. Now we're just fluffing it out. Can you guess the theme? Based off of all this stuff.
It's not a threat.
We're not.
Three.
Hey, it's
me. Ooh, yeah. Let me be great.
Look at it. We put the lights. You see? Isn't it so cute? And that one's up there on the ceiling.
Harry, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Oh. Huh? What are you doing?
Are you gonna tell me about this thingy?
These are our chandeliers.
Okay.
And we have lights in them, and they're gonna be really pretty.
Back it up. Back it up. Done with everything. It's 3:17. We got here at 8. So this is what we have. And the theme is Yule Ball. So you're gonna walk in and then these are gonna be twinkling. Pretty chandelier in here. And then you have like all the winter wonderland trees and the snow. We're not completely done. And then we have the tables. Those are gonna, like, everything's gonna be lit up. And we're gonna have more centerpieces. That's the food table. And then this is just the centerpieces. These are. So we're leaving the prom committee decorating. It's 3:40. I have a nail, toe, and eyebrow appointment at 4:00. And y'all, I've been growing my eyebrows out for about 2 months because I was getting them done, but they were doing them skinnier and skinnier and skinnier. And I did not. Skinny eyebrows just don't look good on me. So
I've been growing them out and I'm so excited to get them done again because it's been a while. But I'm just going to give y'all a rundown of how this week has been going, y'all. The most stuff that could just happen has kind of been happening. But should I say something?
Yeah.
If you're a girl, you know, that happened and it's just like right now, come on now, like, but it's okay. And I'm really happy because I usually have really, really bad cramps and I throw up and stuff, but God is so merciful. I have not thrown up, I'm not hurting, and it's not bad. So everything's working out good. I'm happy it just went ahead and came before Friday. I have to let them see my speech. I gotta give a speech on behalf, because I'm the junior class president. So on behalf of the junior class, I'm giving a speech for the seniors, and I gotta practice that, and I'm probably gonna let you guys hear it to see what y'all think about it. But yeah, right now we're just on the way to the nail salon. Hope y'all are enjoying the vlog. I am. I'm having a fun time. Don't forget to subscribe, because you know you want to, and like and share it with your friends and everything, and comment, let me know what y'all think. The good, the bad, how your day's going, anything, just let me know.
Also, I'm getting my toes done. Let me record this angle. Can y'all see them? I don't know, but they're so cute and they match the dress really nice. My eyes look kind of better in it. But yeah, now they were gonna go get my nails done. I think I want to do like these three pink, these two like the blue color, then put chrome on top, and then get two squiggly yellows right here. But I don't know. I don't know exactly, so I'll see y'all when we get ready for the nail.
Left side, jump. Right side, jump. We gon' set this thing off right. East side, jump. West side, jump. We gon' set this thing off right. North side, jump. South side, jump. We gon' set this thing off right. I said north side, jump. South side, jump. We gon' set this thing off right. Ow! If you want it, I got all the favors you need. Get up on it, come up out and pressure on me.
So I just got finished. I was kind of upset. I'm not even gonna lie, I was really upset about my eyebrows because I usually like them to be more arched.
Pitching a hissy fit over her beautiful eyebrows because she says she took all the hair off of them, but she didn't. They are beautiful. And she's upset. So you guys need to see that side as well.
So I was crying and I was upset, and I wasn't even trying to be a brat about it. I really wasn't, but I've been growing my eyebrows out for 2 months. 2 months, big old bushy eyebrows, because I was waiting on the moment to get them done. So nice. Like, if you pay for something, you just want to get what you ask for, you know. Maybe I didn't emphasize what I wanted enough. That on my part, everything's gonna go fine and I'm gonna calm down. This is the real side, okay, y'all, because it doesn't always go perfect and I do get upset sometimes. I'm gonna go find a shirt for the driver. I'm trying to get as much footage as I can before the camera dies. I'm in Target and I'm walking back here to the men's section because we ordered a shirt for the driver. It was supposed to come in today, but the shipment got delayed, so we're trying to find him a shirt that matches like what I'm wearing and what my date's wearing. We need a button-up shirt, okay? Oh, look at this, y'all. Oh, I can't show you the name. Here, I'll just take off like that. But look, we got some paraphernalia. They're repping a set. Let's go. I really don't expect Target to have any like button-up shirts. Like, they have this stuff. That matches the color of the dress. What do y'all think? It's a little bit lighter in person. I don't know, y'all. I'll probably see y'all when I get home because this phone's on like 1% and my phone's dead. This phone's finna die. We ain't got no other phone. Guys, I literally just got up. It is, I think, like 6:17. I have a hair appointment at 7. My eye is feeling good. Got a good amount of sleep, I guess. I don't even know, but we're finna get ready to go to that. All right, guys, so the last clip that you probably saw was the Target clip. So after that, we came home. Both of our phones were dead. Ended up coming straight home, so mommy had to leave after that. But she ended up taking my phone with her, so I didn't have any way to get in contact with anybody, any way to look up the stuff I need to look up for reading, for the speech, and all that kind of stuff. I had to wait till she got back home to do all that. Meanwhile, I was just washing my sister's hair, so then one of them ended up falling asleep, but it's okay. After that, so y'all know my dress, it has a cutout at the, like, it's, like, open at the top. So mama was like, let's use Nair, and And I was like, I don't think that's a good idea because I know that I have thin skin right here. It's really like sensitive to a lot of stuff. And I bled before from there. So I was like, I don't think it's a good idea. But you know, I was being an obedient daughter and I just did it. And so we put it on and now all my skin is burnt. I was in the shower last night and I couldn't move, like any movements, any motions, anything that I was doing, it hurt so bad. Now I'm just gonna tell the lady, I don't want her to put any makeup over it because it feels like when you touch it, all my skin's just gonna rub off. And I'm gonna insert a video right here of what my skin's looking like right now. So we're probably just gonna have to have it like that for pictures. Anyway, so Mama gets home, she tells me that the order for my shoes and my earrings has been canceled by Amazon. So we're gonna have to go try to find some shoes and some earrings today. Then I get ready to go to bed, right? I'm putting my eye drops in. It's burning bad. Like, I'm like, what's going on? I guess it's really infected. Like, this is burning. My eyes turning more red and red and red. So I'm like, what's going on here? So it turns out I was putting ear drops in my eye the whole time. Both of them. I felt something was up, like the bottle was feeling different, but I ended up going to sleep at like 2:20. Had to get up at 6:17, I think I told y'all. So I guess you call that a good enough amount of sleep is good enough for me. I'm just gonna have an amazing day today. It's gonna be a blessed day. God is over this situation and I'm not even gonna worry about it. We are gonna be late to the appointment. There ain't nothing I can do about it now. So I'm just gonna sit here and be late. I'll talk to y'all when we get there. We don't want, we don't want to never end. We don't want to never end. We don't want to never end. You might not like to catch me. You won't get out to come back again. Cause we began to... Guys, look. Isn't it so pretty? So she covered up all that place. Ah, Celeste! That's the name of this car, y'all. I named it Celeste. I'm gonna finish eating my Chick-fil-A and get ready to go home. Say my speech a few more times and then yeah. It looks really pretty. Do y'all see it? I hope that's a good angle, but yeah.
Shoes, this is what they look like. The ones we ended up getting, they're so cute. They have a bow in the back like my dress.
Hey, vlog. I'm not gonna show y'all my room, it's a hot mess. This is what we're looking at right now. These are the shoes. Let me show y'all. Oh, it's hard. I'm sorry. When I take pictures, I'm gonna like do this so you don't see too much of that up there. But my nails end up matching good. Everything's going good. So I put some more hairspray in. I'm ready to go. So we're in the car on the way to prom with Dally. So we're on the way to take pictures and Mama went to go pick up my bouquet and his boutonniere. So I'll probably come to y'all when we're about to eat and like after pictures and all that because it's gonna be kind of busy, but look how cute.
Hey Ansley vlog, it's Emo Ask You Here. You know, just to do what I gotta do.
We just finished eating. And then we have Mr. Nathan.
Hey, how y'all doing?
Woo! Alright, so we're gonna head to the prom. Alright, y'all, we're walking in the prom.
Yeah.
Woo!
I'ma take it to the floor. Hey, what's all in the floor? Hey, yeah, I'm on the beat. High school, I rode a buff, and now I'm riding GMC. I ain't paid for it, but I prayed and Pops gave me the key.
You made the team.
The bell doesn't dismiss, I do. But you're sitting here now, and the whole time we were the ones who looked up to you. Integrity, perseverance, discipline. Those are the words that will come to mind and will be reminisced on all the good times. Blue is the color of inspiration and gold the color of faith. VHS has laid its mark on you, so don't let it go to waste. A hoarding in heart you are, and a hoarding you will always be. May God guide and bless the class of 2023.
On the way home from prom.
Successful day.
Successful day. We sang. What song did we sing?
Let it go.
Let it go. Yes, vocals come through. We sang Let It Go, and then we
took pictures.
Yeah, we took pictures. And we got DJ Oz shirts because we were dancing good.
Yeah.
Yeah, oh yeah. Nice. Mr. Nathan has been so kind driving us all the way home. So yeah, I'll talk to you guys later when I get home and out the vlog.
Bye guys.
Hi guys, so yesterday was so fun. I had the best time, all of the crying and the sadness and the ups and the downs and the highs and the lows leading up to the prom were all worth it. God worked everything out for our good, and it's really a blessing. I had such a great time, and I hope you guys really enjoy the video. Don't forget, go to my Instagram and my socials. I'm gonna put them right here again for y'all. And go comment and like and share, okay? So I'll talk to you later. Bye, guys. Thanks for watching.